classroom has multiple screens. You have the stream, you have the classwork page, you have the student individual page, and you have the assessment screen. So how can you see it all at once as you have to wait for it to load? Maneuvering Google Classroom can be slow to go from one screen back to the other. Click, wait to load,